my dear brothers and sisters, happy Ramadan to all of you. I hope you all are doing fine and fasting with the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Welcome to Alia's Kitchen. We are starting weekly Ramadan series from now on, which are very easy, quick, and you can make these with very few ingredients. As you know, we all are locked down and fasting, alhamdulillah, and don't want to spend much time in the kitchen. So here we are. I hope you will like these recipes, inshallah. Our today's recipe is white badami chicken or white almond chicken. So let's start our ingredients now. So bismillahirrahmanirrahim, we are taking 1/2 kg boneless chicken, we are taking 1/2 cup of heavy whipping cream, 1/2 cup of oil, 1 green chili cut into slice for just for garnishing. We are just taking 1 small size onions cut into slices, 1 cup yogurt. I took 18 almonds soaked in water, soaked in 1/2 cup of water for 15 minutes, and then I boiled it in microwave for a minute and then just peel it. We just boil it just for it is easy to peel. 1 tablespoon ginger paste, 1 tablespoon garlic paste. I'm taking 7 to 8 curry leaves, 1 tablespoon chili flakes, 1 tablespoon white cumin seeds, 3 cardamom, and 1 tablespoon salt. Salt and these chili flakes are according to your own taste. So these are the ingredients. So let's start our cooking now. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Our first step is fine onion. So we are adding oil in that. That was 1/2 cup. Bismillah. And now we are adding these sliced onions, which was bismillah, which was 1 small onions. Bismillah. I hope you will like this recipe, as this recipe is very simple. If you have fried onions at your home, you can use that one. It would be more quicker. But I am just telling you step by step. So just frying it. Don't over fry when it will get little bit light brown color, so we will take it out because we need aroma of the frying onions in the oil. So now we will take it out. So bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So this is our second step, and our second step is that we are blending 3 ingredients, and which are 1 cup yogurt, bismillah, 2 soaked and peeled almonds. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Here you go. And our 3rd ingredient was fried onions. We already had water in soaked almonds, so we are not adding water at this point. So just blending it. Here we go. So now we will keep it aside, and then we are going on our 3rd step. Now we are using the same oil in which we just fried the onions. Okay. In this oil, I already heated up the burner. We are adding 1 tablespoon of white cumin seeds in that. Bismillah. And 3 cardamom in that. Just saute it, let it crackle. Bismillah. I love this crackling sound. As you can see, as you can hear, it's crackling sound. Now we are adding 1 tablespoon ginger paste and 1 tablespoon garlic paste. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillah. I love this aroma. When you are frying ginger garlic paste, oh my god, this aroma is amazing. And actually it will give a very wonderful taste and aroma in your dish, inshallah. Okay, at this point we are adding chicken. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. 1/2 kg chicken. Now we are frying it. We are frying the chicken for about 5 to 7 minutes now. And at the same time, we are adding salt. Salt and chilies will be according to your own taste. I'm taking 1 tablespoon salt. Mix it up. We are frying. If you are cooking your meat, so frying it is the main thing. We are frying this chicken on medium heat. Okay, chicken doesn't take too long to cook. At this stage we are adding our almond paste in there. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. We are adding 1/2 cup of water in the container, so it will rinse it off, because we don't want to waste any paste. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, now we will cook this chicken for about 10 minutes. At this stage, we are adding our rest of the ingredients. See, now it's cooking. At this stage, we are adding 7 to 8 curry leaves and 1 tablespoon of chili flakes. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mix it up. And Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Mix it up. Let it cover for 10 to 15 minutes on medium to low flame. We will check it after 5 to 7 minutes. So we will keep an eye that we have sufficient water in that, so it doesn't get burned. Yes, it smells great, mashallah. Let it cook for another 10 minutes. So 10 minutes are over. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. See, so you can see it, it's cooking, and I love this aroma. And we are checking. So we need to cook for 10 more minutes. At this point, we are adding this heavy whipping cream. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So we just add the heavy whipping cream in that, and now we will cook it till the chicken get tender, inshallah. So let's cover it up and let it cook for 10 minutes, inshallah. Our 10 minutes are over. So Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. As you can see, the oil are on the edges, so that means it is fully cooked. And the other thing, at this point you have to check that chicken is completely tender. So as you can see, there is no extra water, and this is just a gravy, thick gravy, because we add almond and cream and everything. So this is the time we will turn off the burner, and then we will dish out this chicken. And now Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now we are taking it out. Alhamdulillah. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So our chicken is ready. Now we will garnish it with green chilies. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. This is Ramadan, so we cannot taste it. I hope you will love it, inshallah. You can eat it with rice, naan, or bread. With this will go with everything, inshallah. So don't forget to give me your feedback. Be ready for the new exciting recipe and cook with me next week, inshallah. Please remember me in your prayers, and see you next week. Assalamu alaikum.